Hello gamers and welcome to episode 4 of Let's Play Kingdom Come Deliverance. Turns out, my initial thought was not incorrect, and that is to knock out a guard. You can lockpick and steal, maybe save scum with a Xavier Schnapps, which kind of sucks. But hitting someone also sucks, but on the other hand, we are prisoners that need to escape. But I don't like it, and I don't like that the game was broken with regards to
Damn.
Oh, a new level in agility. Hopefully he won't die. Okay, just unconscious, that's good. Let's loot him. Lots of stuff, actually. Nice. Let's leave him here, maybe. Okay, I'm overcumbered. That's not good. Yeah, we don't need the green shirt. We don't need old boots. Silver Spurs. Shield with Talonbeck crest or shield with this one. Let's go for this one. Let's go for a bow. The burger sword and the better long distance bow, or just a long distance arrow. Yeah, just an ordinary long distance arrow. Being overcome, but really.
Hey, who's there?
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm already leaving. It's just a soldier patrolling. And a soldier who needs to see. Where's my equipment? Okay, it's 135 out of 74. So there's no way I'm going to not be overcumbered.
My lady.
God be with you. I'm sorry. Do I know you?
It's me, my lady. Henry.
I didn't recognize you at all.
Oh, that's good.
I still think you should stay here in the safety of the castle, Henry. But I see your heart is drawing you away from here. God go with you.
And with you. Well, I'm obviously not going to talk to him. Can I run? My health is lowered a bit. Can't run at all. I really need a horse. I'm such a weakling. But now with the armor, I can potentially take one. I feel really sorry for knocking the guard down, and all the items I took are probably very valuable. So which horse am I going to take? I think this one would suit my armor. Can I inspect the horse again? No. Why not? Maybe I can't steal this one. Okay, I can just... Okay. Inspectors. 31. 13 courage. Oh. Okay, this horse is shittier, I think. Stamina 230, 28, 196, 6 to 30. Yeah, this one is definitely better. What about this one? I can't steal. What about this one? Nope. What about you? No. So it's interesting to see that all the horses are different. Mount and steal. Let's go. Well, it's, I'm not really stealing it. I'm a soldier.
Go there. Move. Stop. A finger. Surrender. Committed a violation. You're under arrest. Bring it on.
Let me out.
I'm going to enjoy.
Stay away from people if you can't ride a horse, you moron.
Open the fucking gate.
Hey, who's there? Yeah. What's the matter? I'll fight to come back.
It is so horrible for us.
Stay. You're dead.
Okay, great. I look like a soldier, I get on, and then I still steal. I'm really annoyed now.
Quick, everyone! Come here!
Hey, you, don't move a muscle. Come here.
Yeah, well.
You'll have to answer for your law breaking. Don't be
hurt. So?
Open the fucking door.
You! Stop right where you are!
Caught you. Now you'll pay for all your crimes.
What?
Don't play games with me. I know full well about the assaults you committed. Your victims remember you very well. And I haven't even started on your other crimes. This definitely won't come cheap. You'll learn crime doesn't pay.
Hmm.
Hmm. This is surely no way to treat one of Sir Radzig's men. I dread to think what he'll do when he finds out.
Sure. And you think that makes you above the law? Think again.
Well, I never.
That much? I don't have enough on me.
Well, it's a jail cell for you, then.
Hmm.
Jail?
All right, let's go and get it over with quick.
Just the accommodation for you. Get moving. Give me all the things you stole so I can return them to their rightful owners.
Yeah, that really sucks big time.
I hope you enjoyed your time in our little establishment.
Not much, actually.
Glad to hear it.
And can I go?
Go? Aye, you can, I'm sorry to say. Now bugger off and get yourself killed for all I care.
Yeah, obviously I'm going to load now, because I thought... Oh great! This save game is like 100 years old.
Are you serious?
This is like... All was for nothing.
What's the matter, laddie? Need to shit?
Okay, this is incredibly annoying, to be honest. I can't even jump down here. That's also annoying.
What is it?
Lots of time lost.
Why did Sigismund burn?
Yeah.
What happened in
Gutenberg? But the good Lord.
Were there many?
Indeed.
I see.
Listen, lad.
So then why did.
Why do you think?
So...
Correct. King Charles, may God grant him eternal...
So...
Now you, sir.
Where did...
I am...
Sir Robart, I...
What?
My parents died.
Okay, I need to get out of the castle.
Of Scallet's Woods.
Two bloody days to dig it out.
I'm going to try the lock picking again.
My God! I see someone stealing! There's a thief here!
No!
I see a thief! Guard! Help! Arrest that thief!
Oh, man. I can't talk to him till he's down there or what?
What is it?
Hello.
God be.
It's a rope. What happened?
Indeed.
I see.
Yeah, I think I want to
listen, lad.
Go through these dialogue options. Now you're Let's talk to the lady. Okay, she's not here. Let's sneak in here and try again.
Move a muscle. Surrender! You'll have to answer for your life.
This is.
Wait!
Don't play the innocent with me. You should have thought twice about.
Look, I'll tell you the truth, but.
But that won't.
Yeah, well, now this is the point where I want to not continue play. Because all my progress and the dialogue options are gone, basically.
God be with you.
For good.
The robot I need.
Because of the fucking bug with
my pet.
With the lock picking. Okay, I can wash myself. This is some progress. I'm going to try once more. Okay, I think that worked. Might get away with the selling stone, being able to read. Alright. Now I need to find the lady so she can give me some money. So I can buy a lockpick.
What the hell are you doing?
Presumably it's still too early. Just going to take one shield because everything else is too heavy anyway. some more arrows out of here, maybe? Arrows? Now from here I can open it. There's nothing in it. I've got the ladder problem again. Okay. No, no one is here.
Hey, who's there?
No one.
I must be going mad.
Yep, you are.
What was that?
Nothing. Come on, take the stuff. I think I might have missed out on some of the barrels, but I'm out. Okay. I don't really want to knock him out. Then again, I'm a prisoner. Okay, he's standing there so nicely. I just might.
You stop right where you are.
What? Are you kidding me?
You're under arrest for breaking the law.
That's a fucking joke, right?
I'm warning you. Give yourself up.
This is a fucking joke.
Be with you.
Sir Robard, my parents.
Sorry, lad.
What?
Get out of my way.
Watch where you're going.
World will get around if you steal something valuable and traders will recognize it. Trader as far as possible. As far away as possible. So I won't steal much actually. Just what I need.
Hey, who's there?
Oh no. Hello.
Hey, you've no business here. Clear off or you'll be sorry.
Be a bit yeah. more careful.
Yeah, let me go.
Are you serious?
Hey.
I'd like to use the ladder.
Are you serious? What's with you?
Put the weapon up.
Is he going to close the door? No, he's going in. I should have saved prior to stealing the horse. That was a pretty stupid move. The lady is not here either. She doesn't mind.
People, thief!
She minds me stealing. Oh man, this is such a waste of life time.
Jesus Christ be praised.
Sir,
what?
My.
Okay, this bloody woman is there, so I can go in. Close the door. Steal the books. And run away.
Got bellyache, have you? That's mad.
Then maybe get to the armory from this side. Okay. 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 Now let's go and see the trader. Votava.
Good health to you.
Can we trade?
If you've got the coin.
And let's actually maybe risk it. Let's buy, not the treasure map, but 2 lockpicks. Okay, then I would have to pay. I need, well, even if I haggle, that won't be enough. Doesn't quite work out, but it's okay. Let's haggle.
Let's have a word about the price.
Sure, why not?
He's... the trader doesn't have enough money. Okay, so let's do it like this.
Here, with a little something on top for a good measure.
My word. Thank you kindly.
Yeah. You're welcome. He's the fence now.
My respects.
I need to get...
And I need...
My mother... What am I...
Okay, this all right. Is all stuff we already talked about. I still need the armor. I think I still need to wash myself. Need to talk to the lady. And maybe try to steal the books. Not quite sure if I want to steal a horse just yet.
Hey!
The lady is not here. He is asleep. I've already stolen the books. I'm actually going to save in the bed, but I can't. I'm not allowed to. But I'm now going to use the Savior Schnapps because I've kind of done everything. Let's try. Now the problem is this, there should be... it does not work with I can't rotate the lock at all using the left. Failed, great. But the thing is, I don't have the stun item. This is something that should not happen. No yellow ball, that's the thing. I think it should be somewhere around here. I'm pressing D, nothing is happening. Okay, I need to start lockpicking like this. I'm pressing D and literally nothing is happening. Okay. Okay, I need to continue moving the thing. Now let's see how damaged it is. Okay, that worked nicely. A bandage. That's less armor than before, but I'm also not encumbered. A bandage, I need 7 strength for that. Don't wear this. Mail collar, old boots, padded coif. Still wearing the green trousers, the shield. Can't use the bow. I'm really a sucker. Conspicuous 63, that's quite a lot. I've just recently saved, so I can actually try and get a horse. Is this still the best horse? Yeah, I didn't talk to the lady right now. Let's check for the lady. She's not here, unfortunately. Okay, there's her. She might not see me. Well, that sucks a bit. No one has a problem seeing me on the horse, but seeing me getting on the horse. Like in my first attempt to escape, they do. That kind of sucks big time. Why can I not talk to you? Now that would be mount and steel again, are you kidding me?
God be with you.
I need to get out of here.
Then I'm afraid you're out of luck. Ah, I see. All right then. But if you breathe a word...
Okay, unfortunately I didn't talk to the lady.
Hey! Open the gate!
Open the gate, come on.
Stop right where you are!
Now they saw me stealing the horse or what? Yeah, I'm going to reload because it's just fucking annoying me. And why would I need to get off the horse? I did that with the mouse. I think it's hardly possible with the without the mouse, to be honest. Okay, now I could actually pass time. Interesting. Going to try to steal more because people are conspicuous enough. Okay, no one cares about me riding, and as soon as I get off and on again, they do care. What logic is behind that? None. And why would I not be able to talk to you when I'm on the horse? And why am I not wearing shoes? Okay, because I only have the old boots. And I think I didn't wash myself. Okay. This is not working. Okay.
Good day to you.
Let's try.
I need to get...
Then I'm afraid you're out. Ah.
Hey! Open the gate!
Yeah, please open the gate. Is the horse coming? No, it's not. Let's try again. Okay, it worked. Now that was quite annoying. But I've been seen committing a crime. Okay, I know what to do. And that is reload. Hopefully opening. Shit. Good. I need to put on the shield as well. Can I use it? Yes. More or less. Okay, now what I'm going to do is have him open the gate.
My respects to you.
I need to get out.
Then I'm a... Ah.
Hey! Open the gate!
Now go back. Get the horse. Maybe wash myself. now try to steal the horse. Okay, there are two guards, so I have to wait for a second. Okay, now it should be fine. And I just hope that the door is still open.
You, stop right where you are. You there, stop.
What's his problem? And the gate has been closed again. Okay, so much about that. Okay, one more time. E. Okay. Actually, it might be wise to escape at night. And also get the 25 gold or groschen from the lady. So what I'm going to do now. Let's wait a bit. Well, I can actually cancel and take a look if she's here. Okay, the game actually saved or what? Or is this a bug? This seems to be a bug. Okay, it's not a bug. Good. Okay, the lady is unfortunately not here. Well, then I'll just go now. Can't stand staying here any longer. Yeah, go away. Oh shit. I've forgotten to put on the armor. There we go. And also the shield.
Hey, my god, I see someone stealing. There's a thief here.
What?
Come here quick. You, there's a thief.
Stop right where you are.
God be with you.
Yeah, and with you.
I need to get.
Then I'm. Ah.
Open the gate.
Don't hey! Move a finger. Open the gate. Somewhere. Surrender. You've hey, you.
Open the fucking gate. Fuck you all. Just couldn't give more of a damn shit. Are they in pursuit? No. Finally. Where are they? No. Never going back to this fucking place. Let's take a look at the map. I just need to talk with the trader eventually, I think. But having a bounty on my head in Tannenberg is maybe not the wisest move, actually, if I need to go back. Yeah, I'm going to do the night plan. Just one more try. I mean, this is not really progress, but it also helps getting an idea of the mechanics and how they work. Which mechanics are annoying and which are not. And to be honest, some mechanics are now Incredibly annoying. All right. Okay, wash maybe. And it really doesn't make sense that they let me ride and then they don't. And flea and ward remedy. Limited sleep time, and I would actually like to be able to fast forward this. Why can I not sleep any longer? You can't delay time, no time to lose, okay. Anyone looking? Yes. Lots of people are actually looking. Yeah, and it kind of wouldn't make sense to sleep while my parents are rotting away. This is not Fallout 4. What doesn't make sense at all is that I can't talk while sitting on horseback. Talk to you now. Let me quickly check that online. It's not possible that I can't really. Kingdom Come. Talk. Horseback. I don't know. I get the strong feeling I can't talk to him right now.
What is it?
Inspect horse. It's not my horse, but
Jesus Christ be praised.
When he
then
Hey! Open the gate!
Is anyone watching? This guy is. Now he is not. I think they didn't see me. That would be worth a schnapps. Let's ride hard. You've discovered shrine. And I think I made it. I did indeed. It's time to celebrate. I don't want to go to a shrine now. Okay, so let's take one screenshot and end this episode. Thanks a lot for watching. Next time I'll go to Skeletz. Until then, bye for now.